Bella Thorne tried to make amends for her insensitive tweet about the fatal Californian mudslides by announcing the launch of her charitable organization. The actress and singer came under fire for an ill-advised tweet she posted and deleted on Wednesday, 10/18, after missing her rapper boyfriend Mod Sun's show. FKU 101, Freeway, to Santa Barbara, sick, Bella wrote. I'm missing my boyfriend's, sick, first date on his tour. However, actor Rob Lowe was quick to criticize Thorne, and shared a screenshot of the thoughtless tweet on Thursday, 11/18, on Instagram, and added the caption, "This attitude is why people hate celebrities, Hollywood. Bella, I'm sorry you were inconvenienced. We will try to move out our dead quicker." At least 18 people have lost their lives in the California mudslides and 7 are reportedly still missing. Mod Sun later called out the Hollywood star for bullying his 20-year-old girlfriend, and blasted the Parks and Recreation star in an Instagram story. "Thought you was cool, man," he said. "Out here being whack, ridiculous, you bullying someone? You trying to publicly make someone look bad, sick? Just be nice to one another." She later deleted the tweet, and wrote on Thursday, "FK just caught up on some news, had no idea why the 101 was shut down. Get home to your family safe," along with a love heart emoji. And on Friday, 12/18, Thorne tried to undo some of the damage by announcing she would be starting an as-yet-unnamed charity to help children. "I'm starting an organization for kids from bad upbringings, sick, getting them out of their home situation safe and helping them set up a new life," she wrote on Twitter. The news comes after she revealed earlier this week, 8/18, that she was molested when she was younger.